course.
Shoot me in the back, she says.
Anyway, I've just received some instructions from the science team, and I really should go over them.
Alright.
Later, then.
Probably like another talk I could add with that Turian, but I'm just gonna finally move on, because I am, let me tell you. Thing to scan around these parts. You got anything? I don't care. System view. But because I'm cutting these up as we go for YouTube, it's probably like, oh, how many parts of me not doing anything? Boing probe. Where that's going, no one knows. We got element zero. Where? What? Away we go! I don't die, just go towards the blue. Looks like something. Stars. Wait. The Nexus. On. Just get back to the Nexus. Get back to where we're supposed to be. Oh man. Fly! It's somewhere. I don't know if it's not really where we're supposed to be, but just somewhere. Like, so how'd the mission go? We never... We went out, grabbed something, and came back. My journal. That's the P system, it said. Out further? Ah. Here. Got like the old Mass Effect fucking scanning in some sense again with the probes. Oh boy.
This is Pythias, Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1.
We made it.
It was supposed to be an easy first step until no one else showed and we got clobbered. Twice.
Going probe.
What are we hearing, Sam?
There is a signal pathfinder. I recommend an immediate examination of EOS.
Alright. I wonder what's on the other planets. I can scan, but I kind of just want to get to EOS now, and I'll explore, like, the other things after. But I'll check this out first. This is an asteroid. Like a way to actually tell what might be on this thing. Not like the other scans, so. Not sure. I don't quite got it. Let's just get to the damn planet we're supposed to be on. It's like 3 hours in, and all I've done is the first mission with Dad, and then I've been on the fucking... I've been on the ship and that other place in the Nexus area for 2 hours, and I have not done anything since. Like, holy fuck.
A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7. Possible atmospheric manipulation.
Is that possible?
We'll find out. If it is like Habitat 7... No doubt we'll run into the cat.
Alright. That's what I'm going with. That's all I got. Yep, my squad. Fuck Liam, we'll take her. Our biotic commando. Alright, there we go. We can finally get into the game.
Suiting up. See you on the ramp.
Hope we're all that ready.
We're finally doing something.
Integrating search area from Sam. How he pulled that mystery signal through the storms, I have no idea.
Multisensory neural collision. Amazing.
Factory fresh across the board. Spinning up the compensators.
You're already tuning the displays.
We'll get a better read on this pass than the Nexus has had in months.
What?
I said a lot of people have their hopes.
Jesus, Liam. You're not even going on this mission.
I can't blame them. Expected a golden world, instead they saw their friends die.
Oh, that sounds familiar.
I never know how that'll affect. Sorry. You okay?
I've got the training, people, the tools. We can do this.
Pathfinder, the Tempest checks out. We're good.
All right. Couldn't even see his hand there for a moment.
Take us down.
You have no idea how long I've wanted a Pathfinder to see that.
Are you getting it confused with get down on your knees? It's like, oh my god, we're actually doing something. Not to insult the game, I was taking my sweet time doing everything. It's just funny, 3 hours and I'm finally getting onto the next actual mission.
Right.
And even then, I've still got side stuff to do on this mission. Got me excited.
There. Set us down at this nav point.
I just can't wait for the parts to go up on YouTube, and they're literally just going to be fillers of me running back and forth. It'll be fun times. My armor does not match because I got this new chest piece on. It's like all white and then this. So Matak kind of blends in, I guess.
What are we even supposed to do here?
Reports state this planet suffers deadly storms that are contaminated by radiation from the Scourge. EO's deployment was incomplete due to environmental hazards and ultimately hostile encounters.
Plus, no Pathfinder. If EOS is like Habitat 7, that signal we scanned must be connected with the atmosphere. We could use the outpost's antenna to track it down. Let's get the power back on. They must have known these wouldn't last in these conditions.
How would they know? They didn't have a Pathfinder.
They do now. We'll make EOS home.
It's journal. Nope. Show me where to go. Do I go running out? It doesn't look like we're doing that just yet. I think we gotta do shit first. Do a bit of this before we go out and about. Vetra should have points. Got power armor. Get you concussive shot. Get weapon damage in that. There you go. I didn't confirm those. Fucking asshole. Yeah, now they're confirmed. Cora's got like one extra point. She doesn't need anything yet. Let's go see what's going on over here. To scan rocks. That's a rock, isn't it?
It's inoperable, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, that door is locked. Until power is restored, there is no way to unlock it.
All right, fine. Mass Effect game where you can jump.
Power, but it's code locked.
Site 1 issued individual security codes. Each outpost self-organizes and sets its own protocol.
It's
It's unheard of.
We can't open it without codes.
We can't open it without codes.
Thank you. Doing the whole scanning again. Or like...
This analysis provides us with important research data, Pathfinder. If you continue to scan and collect this data, we can utilize it to develop new technologies and upgrades for equipment, such as your weapons and armor.
I think you got the scan. Datapad.
Got a code lock key.
Sweet.
Gives us access if we need it.
What about a scan? Oh, there's a terminal.
We suffered our first death today. Storm came out of nowhere. Lockley tried to cover our crops. Lost his footing. Got swept away. His wife is still in cryo. Maybe by the time they wake her up, I'll know what to say.
Oh, I knocked a chair over. Getting dashing all over the place. Oop, oop. What is that? Scan. Scan the door, it's okay. The container, though.
Main door had power, but not the interior doors?
Full functionality would require an active power relay station.
Means the antenna's out of power, too. The logs might tell us what's up with the power relay.
Oh, nope, nope, nope. I want to scan, not fucking aim my gun at it. Christ. Container. Some iron. Omnigel canister. And a terminal.
Sandstorms, radiation. What the hell was that? Thinking sending us here. Eos might have looked great back in the Milky Way, but up close, it's a hellscape. Farthingale's on my case to stay positive. Put on a brave face for the rest of the team.
Oops, nope, nope, no, not what I want.
I can't shake the feeling that I'm gonna die out here.
Well, you did.
Log, but I can't turn on the antenna. Something's blocking the power.
A remote lock is active. The interference originates from a nearby power relay tower.
So we're not the only ones who know what happened here.
Let's check out this relay tower. Look at this place. It's a wasteland.
The radiation
is not over there, but I don't think we can go there yet. Not until we get this radiation thing cleared.
Protect against that, right?
Site 1 contains shield masts to dampen the brunt of contamination.
But if we go outside Site 1's perimeter?
That would not be advised.
Yep, so we can't just yet. Pretty much what Sam's saying is wait till you clear it before you can go out.
Structure up ahead. Sam?
It fits the profile of a power relay station, Pathfinder.
Right. We get it running, maybe buildings get power.
And we can hunt that signal down.
Oh, wait, something to scan. The door.
Pathfinder, that door is locked. Until power is restored, there is no way to unlock it or gain entry to these buildings.
Ha. Huh.
Guess that ship wasn't Ket then. They don't knock.
There are people here? We thought everyone left was gone.
Of course you did. Now shove off. Find your own salvage. This spot's taken.
So you're a salvager. Got a name? I'm Ryder.
Clancy. Making an honest living by... Wait, Ryder? As in Pathfinder? The Nexus just can't let Eos go, can it? However much it fails down here.
I'm tracking a signal that will help Eos. I only need power for the antenna.
Look, I cut the power for a reason. The Ket are patrolling today. You turn the power relay back on, they'll know there's a juicy target alive down here.
Leave the Ket to me.
The power relay, and I'll take care of the Ket.
You're crazy. Though maybe it's a good crazy. Okay, I'll enable the generators out there. You want to poke the tiger, it's on you.
Hey, I need to shoot something.
Need to start shooting.
Expect trouble when we start the generators.
Hold on. Gotta scan that. Collect it. Oh, so much stuff I can be scanning and I'll miss. Something over there, hold on. Or fluorite. I have to scan it again. Alright.
There's an error in the startup sequence. Manual input required.
Damn it.
Please scan one of the pylons to determine a hackable input location.
We're over there. There's one over here. Man, it's just not easy now, is it? I don't want to be a pathfinder. Fuck this. This job sucks.
Generator interface possible. Location marked.
Here we go. Activate up here. Go get that other one.
Sam, our friend Clancy, was he part of the outpost team here?
No, Pathfinder. According to Nexus records, he's stationed in the hangar bay.
So he used his clearance to sneak off the station. Make some credits on the side. Don't sound so impressed.
Don't get jealous, Cora, that I picked her over you.
We've got company.
Oh boy. I got a cryo beam. Aha, cryo combo. Aha, the combos. Man, this rate of fire is a lot slower than I remember. It's definitely stronger than the Avenger.
Reload.
Oop. Biotic combo. We wonder why I'm a biotic tech something. I'm a sentinel. Whoop. Nope, couldn't get him. Okay, not what I wanted. Here you go.
Nice headshot.
See that energy? Fuck shooting.
Kidding about the cat.
The power relay station is ready for activation, Pathfinder.
Your remains. My favorite thing with games, like, you know, Horizon Zero Dawn has an ability and stuff where you can just stop in the air and shoot for a little bit. No, you're exposed. It's still a neat thing to do. Hello. I did it.
You took down all those cat? Sure, use the power relay. Hell, take whatever you like.
You're a lot younger than I thought.
Word of advice, though. If that signal of yours is out past the perimeter, you'll need a ride.
A ride?
Shuttles aren't fun in these winds. You need wheels. I think they kept a little something in storage.
I'll take another look around the outpost.
Just finding it won't be enough. Hope you're smarter than we were. We're heading to our shuttle. Keep this up. Maybe next time we'll find more than just salvage around here.
Go on. We'll take it from here.
I guess Crazy Blue has to buy her parts from someone else.
Yeah. Power on.
Power.
go. And we got to kill things. Right,
Sam? Correct. Plus, I've located the source of the signal we detected in orbit. It's coming from the large alien structure just beyond Site 1. The structure appears almost identical to the one your father used to adjust the atmosphere on the previous planet. It's worth investigation.
Let's not forget what else happened on Habitat 7. This is powerful alien tech. We need to respect it. Go slow.
For sure. We'll follow your lead.
A warning. Radiation levels beyond the perimeter of Site 1 are well above acceptable limits. You cannot proceed without additional protection.
So if that structure could make a difference here, well, that would be really good. Come on. We better find that vehicle Clancy mentioned.
Yeah.
Now the power is restored. We can investigate the nearby buildings.
Gain containers for the vehicle and clear that radiation. Because once that radiation's cleared, I think we can freely travel. What's going on in here?
Well, what do you know? The outpost research center is still intact.
Updating the Tempest on this critical recovery.
Research was always key to the initiative. We'll need it here, too.
We're not scavenging anymore. This is how we rebuild.
Someone else agrees. This research center was used recently to monitor the alien signal.
This gives us the tools to find the source. And maybe whoever else is looking.
Tanner. Tainers.
The research station is back online. I've provided a list of weapons we can build by gathering the required components.
Special requisition all-terrain scout rover.
A Nomad. Six-wheel drive. Jump jet.
Oh boy, the fucking Nomad.
The initiative only built a few.
This must be what Clancy meant.
The crate requires an access code from a forward station. Forward stations act as emergency resupply checkpoints. Several are currently in orbit.
I can call one down. Let's find a good spot.
All right. We'll do that.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Okay. Sweet. A terminal, we got our loadout.
Looks like the forward station supplies are intact.
Downloading Nomad crate access code.
Alright, now we can access the thing. Sweet. Have the ability to just launch one of those out of nowhere. That's cool. Fucking magical. To drive out on its own, I don't know. It's back! This damn fucking vehicle thing from, like, Mass Effect 1. I think is pretty much what this is. How'd it get over there already? Oh no. Seems good. Alright, so we gotta clear that radiation quick then. Hmm. Are you shitting me? What the fuck is this type of vehicle, huh?
Ugh, I can't get traction. It's too steep. Switch to six-wheel drives.
There we go.
It'll get you up there in a snap. Remember the Nomad's jump jets.
They'll get you over most obstacles. If you need more juice, the boosters can accelerate you out.
Got it. Signal's coming from that structure up ahead.
Yeah, let's get out of that. So yeah, we can't explore much unless there's these shields around.
I'm picking up initiative tech nearby from above us.
All right, before I do, I just want to check. I'm confused. Could I go out and check this one? I'd like to, like, see the map. These are, there's the pendant thing is over there. Murder, which I wasn't sure how to get to. Shit, I don't know when's, like, the time to do these. It's like, I'm gonna check real quick. Not like it's hard to drive around in this thing. I'll just go look in that general area. As well as that other mission that I pretty much just left. At least this thing handles way better than it did in the first. The thing was back here, I guess. Or somewhere in there. I didn't see it. So, I didn't look hard enough, really. Activate. In here? The hell is next to me then? Just a research station. So the thing is over there. Right, so that's what that logo is. I'm like, what the fuck is it telling me? Because I don't think I could go over there without the Tempest thing. Or not the Tempest, but the thing. Up there, alright. I wish I could just call my vehicle like a dog or a horse. Just whistle to it. It's like, I don't want to do too much. I want to do the side stuff, but I don't know if I can do it right away. Without clearing this radiation to make it easier. I don't know how it all works. I'm confused. I'm learning. Some of it looks like it'd be easier to travel on foot, but because I can't, I'm gonna just get to where I can clear this then. Just see how that goes. Is this guy still here? Leave. Back to it. This lead.
Enemies.
All right. Oh my God, I don't know what I'm doing. Never got my license. I'm a Pathfinder first, driver second. That stuff. Just activate this thing, or whatever this is.
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols.
Glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Yeah, sure, we'll just climb this.
It's slippery, but there's a great view!
Who'd be crazy enough to carry heavy equipment up there? On the move!
I didn't mean to tell you to come up here.
I detect no additional glyphs in the area.
Too sophisticated for a salvager. Who else is studying this place?
Building connection. I apologize for any discomfort. The system seems unstable.
This would happen when my dad tried doing this?
Your father interfaced directly with the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous. These structures could reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
Wait!
Oh, hello. Hi.
Back up. Literally.
Whoa, easy. You've come this far. Just let it ride.
I don't really want... Yeah, if you want to ride me.
I've been studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through their channels.
Push you off.
It's going to be all right. Trust me, okay? I know. Who am I? I mean, it's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in. You're a Pathfinder. I was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the
That's cool, though, that they still kind of have those little actions.
Tell me who you are.
I might just be the solution to all your problems.
I don't know. You're getting a little ahead of yourself, and I still don't know who you are, even though it's telling me your name.
System has stabilized. I'm establishing a connection.
Oh, crap.
I don't think the pistol would do that quickly. Oh, shit. Ow, shit. Give me some shields. What the fuck? Where'd you come from, Cora? Aha, I got you. How does it feel? I can't do the push, because I don't have push. It's dead. Alright, we made sure it was dead. Oh, uh-oh. I missed. Not this. Alright. Love the movement. I just love the combat, and I'm excited to do it all in the multiplayer too.
My first tangle with the Remnant was a lot messier.
The Remnant?
These monoliths, the Observer and Assembler bots, they're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So the Remnant. Like my name's better as Pee-Pee.
Pee-Pee. I thought she said Pee-Pee. My name's Pee-Pee.
Thanks for helping with those things. I'm Ryder.
You're a mystery. I've been studying those glyphs for months, and then you arrive and... Poof, solved.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All Remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
Interface with the monoliths, follow the connection to the source. Easy enough?
Sure. Just don't piss off too many observers.
I like how she's got like a trench coat, it looks like.
I've got to figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
Yeah, yes it is. I just realized it's a 16-round mag. Thermal clip. Not what I wanted to do. Wait a minute, is she still there? Can I scan you? Can I talk to you?
Fascinating, huh? Oh, this is the kind of stuff that gets you out of bed in the morning, too?
Solving alien mysteries on hostile worlds? Do you need to ask?
A man after my own heart.
Oh, yeah.
Follow my nav points, figure out those monoliths, and we can both get some answers.
Why would we just get naked? Yeah,
Well, I'll head out.
Yes, so much to investigate.
We'll talk more about her later. Should ask those questions, but fancy. I'll talk to her later if we see her later. I mean, I feel like we're going to have her more just because of the fact that, we need an Asari on this team.
Sometimes on these trips, my mind wanders. Suddenly I'm daydreaming that Kalo's a spy leading a crazy double life.
Seems more in character for you.
Well.
Careful, Ryder. Scourge ahead.
I'll just keep driving.
Sensors are detecting Ket technology, Pathfinder.
Can I even get out without this killing me? I guess I have like a life support bar. Some of that combos. Oh, not good. Oh shit! Nope. I'm dead. Where'd he come from? What'd he yell? Say Vetra's hurt? I'm dead, you know? And I'm just like, she's hurt! Save me. I'm not dying or anything. Ow. So I guess you can run around. Depending on the levels of hazardous, you can run around for a little bit. But not sure if that means I could still do these other quests. I get to there, but I feel like I have to like... Yeah, I feel like it'll lead me around to where I can do whatever these fucking things are that I can do here. We'll just bank off of that and think it'll loop around. Oh, not what I wanted, but okay. Oh. I just wanted to fight him. It's experience and shit.
When they sent the first colonists down here, everyone was so excited. After all the shit the Nexus had been through, we finally had something to believe in. Then the reports came back.
This time will be different.
Yeah, I'm more than ready to believe again.
Yeah.
Heads up, looks like a Keck construct.
I had a combo. That went to no one. My little armor's triggering because of my ability as a sentinel. Christ almighty. Hey guys, go out there. I'll send them out so they can actually do something. Reloading. Fuck, man, they're tough. I don't have great cover either, I'll be honest with you. My cover is kind of lacking. I'm hiding behind a rock. Boom, boom, dying, getting my ass kicked. Hey, I wanted a challenge. Can't complain. I asked for this.